Hi there, here's today's daily fact. The famous chest waxing scene in The 40-Year-Old Virgin looks so realistic because it is. Steve Carell, whose hairs were being ripped out, wanted the scene to look as true to reality as possible. And with 5 cameras rolling, it was done in 1 take. Ouch. Remember to click here below to subscribe on the side for more great content.